Hello, fellow content creators, website owners, and developers. Welcome to this informative video where we'll guide you on embedding your Instagram feed onto your website effortlessly. We have an excellent solution that will enable you to showcase your IG feed seamlessly. Whether your website is HTML-based or utilizes popular CMS platforms like WordPress, Wix, Squarespace, or Shopify, this method will work like a charm. Get ready to captivate your audience with stunning visuals and elevate the overall appeal of your website. Save time and watch the parts that matter to you. Our video covers embedding for multiple platform types, but we understand that you may be interested in a specific platform. That's why we've included timestamps in the description. Join our vibrant community of social media enthusiasts. Subscribe now to stay updated with our upcoming videos and enhance your online presence. Let's dive in. So, why should you consider embedding your Instagram feed on your website? The answer is simple: it's a powerful way to engage your visitors and showcase your brand's vibrant social media presence. By seamlessly integrating your Instagram posts, stories, reels, and more, you can create a visually stunning and dynamic website that keeps your audience hooked. Let's start with one of the most popular platforms out there, WordPress. Let's get started.
Dive into the backend of your WordPress website. Go to Plugins and add a new one. Search for Tagembed. Install the widget and activate it to start collecting social media feeds. Your Tagembed widget now appears on your dashboard. Log in or register your account on the plugin. You will see the Tagembed dashboard with your first widget. Open the widget and start aggregating social feeds from Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, reviews. For example, choose Instagram Business and collect feeds using handle or hashtag. Let's add feeds through hashtag. You can see that your Instagram hashtag is added successfully. For adding Twitter feeds to your widget, simply select the network type as Twitter and collect feeds through handle, hashtag, lists, and more. Let's add feeds through handle. Enter the user handle name. Authorize Tagembed to collect your Twitter feeds. You can see your Twitter handle feeds are added successfully. Similarly, you can add feeds through different networks. Now you can view the preview of your feeds on the display tab, or choose the best layout for your website. Tagembed provides you with various layouts that help you enhance the grace of your website. You can choose the best layout that suits your website theme, like the website should be professional or playful. Hence, say bye-bye to the old boring and flat-style websites. Tagembed also provides an exclusive preview and customization option. So, choose the best feeds that make your website robust and leave the rest to us. Copy the short code. Go to your page or blog where you wanted to add social media feeds. Click on plus icon and select Tagembed plugin. Paste your short code. Click on Embed and update the page. Kudos! You now own an attractive WordPress website. Engage your customers, display social proofs, and reach your business goals.
For those of you who prefer working with HTML websites, we've got you covered too. Tagembed's Instagram widget seamlessly integrates with HTML sites, allowing you to add your stunning Instagram feed effortlessly. Let's dive in to learn how.
Sign up to Tagembed for free. If you already have an account, log in by using your Google or Facebook account, or you can simply fill in your credentials and log into your account. You are now on the Tagembed dashboard. Click on Create Widget button on the top right corner of your screen. Give an appropriate name to your feed and create a widget. Tagembed provides various networks such as Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and more to collect feeds. Select Instagram Business as your source. You can add Instagram feeds using hashtag, handle, mentions, or tagged. For this video, we will be choosing hashtag. Enter the appropriate hashtag. Before creating the feed, go through these checkboxes for advanced changes. Click on Create Feed button. Good job! Instagram feeds are collected on your editor screen. But it is not necessary that you want all the hashtag posts on your widget. For that, go to Filter and Moderation panel and remove the posts you don't want to be visible on your feed. You can do this automatically or manually according to your requirement. You can also add a custom CTA button with a link on your social feeds to make them clickable or actionable. For example, a Buy Now button with a link to your product page. You can customize your Instagram widget by clicking on the Personalize and Layouts option on the left side of your screen. Here, you can choose from different themes that best suit your website. You can change your background. You can even design a banner or upload your banner image. In the card style, you can make modifications in the font style, card style, author details, etc. In the theme settings, you can apply dedicated settings to your theme from wide options, and also adjust the width of your post and alter the post spacing. After making modifications, click on Apply Settings. Congratulations! Now you own a personalized Instagram feed. And now, it's time to embed the feed on your website. Click on Embed Widget button on the bottom left corner of your screen. From the pop-up, let's choose HTML as your CMS platform. Manually adjust the width and height according to your need. And copy the embed code. Go to the back end of your HTML website and paste the embed code into the body tag. Save the changes made. Your HTML website with an embedded Instagram feed is ready.
If you're running an online store using Shopify, you'll love this feature. With Tagembed, embedding your Instagram feed on your Shopify website becomes a breeze. Let's understand how you can embed Instagram feeds on Shopify.
Go to your Shopify store and start by adding our app. Search for the term Tagembed on the Shopify App Store. You will see the app with a Tagembed logo. Add it to your Shopify store to install and to add Instagram feed to your store. The app is successfully installed. You can choose any social media network you wish to add to your website. For now, let's start by adding an Instagram feed. Select Instagram Business so that you can add Instagram posts from handle, mention, tagged, hashtag, and story. For example, here we will add a feed using hashtag. Enter the hashtag and create the feed. On the right side, you can see the preview of the latest Instagram posts containing your hashtag getting displayed. Moving on to the next step, it's time to customize your widget. Tagembed app provides different themes and personalization options to make your widget more vivid and pleasing. So choose the one that fits best to your Shopify website. Further, you can also customize the layout settings of your theme, like post spacing, number of posts, post click actions, etc. Also, you can customize your card settings by changing its font color, font family, card curvature, dark theme, etc. Or if you want to make more changes, you can always add custom CSS to your widget. After you are done with the customization, move to the next step where you can filter posts which is not relevant to your brand. After filtering, it's time to embed your widget into your store. There are multiple ways to embed your widget. You can simply copy the short code, or you can copy the HTML code according to your wish. After that, go to your online store. Click on the Add section panel. Here you can use our app to embed your widget using short code. Just paste the code in the box and specify the position height and width according to your need. Or to embed using the HTML code, choose custom liquid. Paste the HTML code in the box. Your widget is successfully embedded. Now you can navigate it to any section you want on your web page. Save the changes. And your Instagram widget is live on your Shopify store. Try Tagembed now and embed Instagram feed to your website and showcase the artist in you.
For all the Squarespace users out there, get ready to transform your website. With Tagembed's Instagram widget, you can seamlessly integrate your Instagram feed, whether you're a blogger, artist, or business owner. Let's understand how you can achieve that.
Sign up to Tagembed for free. If you already have an account, log in by using your Google or Facebook account. Or you can simply fill in your credentials and log into your account. You are now on the Tagembed dashboard. Click on Create Widget button on the top right corner of your screen. give an appropriate name to your feed, and create a widget. Tagembed provides various networks such as Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and more to collect feeds. Select Instagram Business as your source. You can add Instagram feeds using hashtag, handle, mentions, or tagged. For this video, we will be choosing hashtag. Enter the appropriate hashtag. Before creating the feed, go through these checkboxes for advanced changes. Click on Create Feed button. Good job! Instagram feeds are collected on your editor screen. But, it is not necessary that you want all the hashtag posts on your widget. For that, go to Filter and Moderation panel. And remove the posts you don't want to be visible on your feed. You can do this automatically or manually according to your requirement. You can also add a custom CTA button with a link on your social feeds to make them clickable or actionable. For example, a Buy Now button with a link to your product page. You can customize your Instagram widget by clicking on the Personalize and Layouts option on the left side of your screen. Here, you can choose from different themes that best suit your website. You can change your background. You can even design a banner or upload your banner image in the card style. You can make modifications in the font style, card style, other details, etc. In the theme settings, you can apply dedicated settings to your theme from wide options and also adjust the width of your post and alter the post spacing. After making modifications, click on Apply Settings. Congratulations! Now you own a personalized Instagram feed. And now, it's time to embed the feed on your website. Click on Embed Widget button on the bottom left corner of your screen. Choose your website platform from the pop-up. To embed on Squarespace website, select Squarespace as your website platform. A pop-up will appear on your screen. Here you can adjust the width and height of your widget. And click on the Copy Code button to copy the embed code. Now, go to your Squarespace website backend. And paste the embed code anywhere you wanted. Your Squarespace website with embedded Instagram feed is ready.
Lastly, let's talk about Wix. Tagembed's Instagram tool integrates seamlessly with Wix websites, allowing you to embed your Instagram feed hassle-free. Let's understand how you can achieve that.
Sign up to Tagembed for free. If you already have an account, log in by using your Google or Facebook account. Or you can simply fill in your credentials and log into your account. You are now on the Tagembed dashboard. Click on Create Widget button on the top right corner of your screen. Give an appropriate name to your feed and create a widget. Tagembed provides various networks such as Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and more to collect feeds. Select Instagram Business as your source. You can add Instagram feeds using hashtag, handle, mentions, or tagged. For this video, we will be choosing hashtag. Enter the appropriate hashtag. Before creating the feed, go through these checkboxes for advanced changes. Click on Create Feed button. Good job! Instagram feeds are collected on your editor screen. But, it is not necessary that you want all the hashtag posts on your widget. For that, go to Filter and Moderation panel. And remove those posts you don't want to be visible on your widget. Once you are done filtering your posts, go back to Editor. In the Personalize section, you can choose from the different variety of themes that best suits your website. Tagembed provides you with various layouts that help you enhance the grace of your website. You can choose the best layout that suits your website theme. After selecting theme, you can also change the background. You can even design a banner or upload your banner image. In the card style, you can make modifications in the font style, card style, other details, etc. In the theme settings, you can apply dedicated settings to your theme from wide options. After making modifications, click on Apply Settings. Congratulations! Now you own a personalized Instagram feed. Now it's time to embed your widget on your website. Select Wix as your CMS platform. Adjust the width and height of your widget according to your need, and copy the embed code. Or you can also copy the widget link. Now go to your Wix website editor. Make room for your widget. Add a new block. From the following options, select Embed. Resize your embed block according to your need. Click on the edit icon. Here you can paste the link of your widget, or you can paste the embed code. Your widget gets embedded inside the block once you paste the code. Save the changes made. Kudos, your Wix website with embedded Instagram feed is now live.
There you have it, folks. Embedding your Instagram feed on your website is a game changer. It adds life, authenticity, and social proof to your online presence. Don't miss out on this incredible opportunity. Try our Instagram widget for free today and experience how easy it is to embed your Instagram stories, photos, videos, carousel posts, hashtags, handles, and mentions. Tagembed is compatible with various CMS platforms like WordPress, Wix, Weebly, Google Sites, and many others. Enhance your website with stunning Instagram feeds and take it to new heights. Remember to like this video, subscribe to our channel for more exciting content, and hit that notification bell to stay updated. Thank you for watching.